Hello! Thanks for watching this Tech to Connect video tutorial. The topic of this tutorial is how to add contacts on the Zoom app. First, you'll need to open your iPad and open the Zoom app. On the left side of your screen, there is a column with some different images. There is a house in blue, which means you're on the homepage. At the bottom of this column is the image of a person with the word contacts underneath. Click on this image, and it should turn blue. If you already have contacts through Zoom, you will find them here. If not, press the white plus sign in the top right corner. A menu will pop up underneath. Then press Invite a Zoom Contact. Another screen will pop up labeled Invite to Zoom. Here, you can enter in the email address of a friend or family member. Then click the blue Add button. This will send a request to their email so that you can meet and chat with this contact. If they accept, they'll be automatically added to your Zoom contact list. Once they have accepted your request, you can chat and call with this contact without the need to send an email invitation to a meeting. Once the invitation has been sent, hit the blue OK button. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure to check out the rest of our video tutorials on the Tech to Connect website.